How do you create a branch in Git? Here in the CLI, let's use the command git branch and then hit enter. And this is the same as using the git branch list command, and it shows you all the existing branches on your local machine. Let's clear this out though, and create a new branch using the command git branch followed by the name of the branch. And I'll use feature-a as my example. This will create the branch on the currently checked out reference. To check out this newly created branch, I need to use the command git checkout and then the branch name. To save time though, you can combine both of these actions by using the command git checkout -b followed by the branch name. This will both create and immediately check out the new branch. By comparison, if you're using the GitKraken Git GUI, you can simply right-click on any commit or branch to access the Create Branch Here option. GitKraken automatically checks out the branch for you once you create it. Or you can use the Fuzzy Finder. So if you hit Command or Control P on your keyboard, this will pull up the Fuzzy Finder. You can type in Create Branch, and that will jump you straight into the Create Branch for whichever reference you currently have checked out. And generally speaking, GitKraken gives you a super easy way of visualizing your Git repository. You can view and interact with your branches and really make sense of your history. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel or watch other videos in this series. And hey, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.